everyone, I'm Adriana, and today, with the help of Leonardo, we are going to examine a common problem with this iPhone 11, when the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth don't turn on. We'll check what to do in such situation. But before we get into our repair, we verified the customer's claim. And yes, we confirm that the Wi-Fi and the Bluetooth won't turn on. In this case, we must disassemble the device and access the motherboard. Using a special Apple screwdriver, we remove the two screws from the chassis. Then, with the help of the hot air gun, we apply heat at 90 Celsius degrees. These steps help us to heat the screen frame and lose the adhesive. With the help of the suction cup, we carefully remove the screen. Now we remove the screws from the motherboard and we remove the metal sheets. It's time to disconnect the screen flex cables using this plastic opening tool. Societies, restraints, money, clout and fame, mud disease, a plague. We all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on display. This is war with the enemy. Think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me. I know most of... Finally, we remove the last screws and we disconnect the flexes. All I got is working. Never stop searching. Never quench the thirsty. I'm toxic and psychotic with this logic. You can't stop it. It's been chronic since I was a boy. So neurotic and chaotic. Go! To last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Got my foot on gas. Never stop competing. If you break like glass, then this life's gonna eat them. Make mistakes real fast, then you learn how to beat them. If you off the cast, you can see all the healing. If the pain's in the past, move on from the grave and put your foot on the gas. Don't never stop competing, yeah. I've been doing this, I'm on it. I just wanna be iconic. Sipping on a gin. Here we've got the motherboard, now out of the chassis. I'm always honest. Stay away from those who are toxic. Keep my face, no way, you don't want it, yeah. Don't try to. In the next step, we use this tool to separate the two motherboards. As we know, the latest iPhone models have sandwich-type motherboards joined together with tiny solder balls. The separation temperature for this tool is 240 Celsius degrees. With the help of the scalpel, we gently remove the top part. At no time should we apply force to the motherboard. In the video description, I'll provide you the link to acquire this tool. In my opinion, it's one of the best models as it precisely joins the two motherboards. It's everything, it's mentally, unhealthily, spreading like a rare disease, but I won't let it get to me. I don't need your therapy. I can leave a legacy of leading by intensity. Come on, we can fight this. Freedom is priceless. Spread just like a virus, living in a crisis. Do you feel courageous? Do you seek greatness? Trust me, you can take it. Go on and take your... After separating the motherboards, we need to cool them. In this case, I use this fan both on AliExpress. I'll see if I can find the purchase link and I'll leave it to you in the description of this video. We are going to check if any pad has fallen off. As you can see, all the pads are in its place. We use the desoldering wick to remove the old solder lid. We will keep the soldering iron at 350 Celsius degrees using a thick tip. If you live in Spain and your device has Wi-Fi problems, you can send it to us by Correo Express. You can contact us through our website movilone.es, by email, WhatsApp or by the phone. Now we clean both motherboards with contact cleaner. If you don't have a good one, you can use isopropyl alcohol. In the next step, we rebuild the motherboard with this quaintly tool. Below, in the description of this tutorial, I leave you the website where you can find all the tools that we use in our workshop.
Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat, I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me fucked up, let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough.
We heat the motherboard so that the solder balls become solid. We observe the process under the microscope and in this way we can understand how it works. We join the bottom part with the top part, applying the temperature of 230 Celsius degrees.
Gotta have it. I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it. Fuse like a magnet. Lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. I send the song to the highest bidder. Juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back. You're never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I'll never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.
We remove the motherboard and reassemble the device to perform the prevalent tests. As you can see, our device now has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth working. Guys, thanks for watching. He is Leonardo. This was today's video. Hope you like it and see you in the next one. Bye bye.